By mid-January, the snowplow didn't even bother trying to clear the entire parking lot around the palace anymore, and merely pushed the new snow against the giant mountains of old snow that hadn't melted since the last blizzard, and wouldn't for a while, not till March. As a result, large swaths of the parking lot were unusable, with the snow piles towering more than 8 feet high along the edges of the lot. Once, Ma looked out into the parking lot and remarked that the whole sad scene made her think of the story about the churning of the sea of milk. It was a Hindu story originally, but something Ma had learned too growing up in Phnom Penh before the war. The way the story goes, in the beginning of time, the universe was made up of a vast primordial ocean of milk. And because of a minor transgression, the Lord of all creation had taken away the secret of longevity from the lesser gods and tossed it into the sea. Not knowing what else to do, the gods decided to dredge the waters and see if they could bring the elixir of immortality back up and save their lives. Unfortunately, they weren't strong enough for the job and had to enlist the help of demons. Holding each end of a giant snake wrapped around a mountain, the gods and demons pulled the mountain back and forth across the universe, churning up the milk in towering waves. Working together in this way for 1,000 years, they managed to dredge up 13 heavenly wonders, including diamonds and gems, a wish-granting cow, dancing girls, and at long last, the magic potion that would grant them all eternal youth. Here's where the truce broke off, and the gods and demons began to fight, each group wanting to keep the potion for themselves. Ultimately, the gods won, but not before one demon managed to swallow a mouthful, ensuring the existence of evil for eternity. "It just goes to show why we humans don't have a chance," Ma said, almost facetiously, shaking her head. "Even gods will ally themselves with demons when they need them." The snowbanks around our restaurant did, in fact, look like giant waves of milk frozen in place. Sometimes Ma surprised me like this, when she could stare out the window at the endless white fields and say something profound. However, there were more times when Ma refused to say anything as she stared into the parking lot, into the seemingly endless cliffs of snow, and instead smoked one cigarette after another.
Millions de Chinois, et moi, avec ma vie, mon petit schéma, mon mal de tête, mon poids au foie, j'y pense et puis j'oublie. C'est la vie, 80 millions d'Indonésiens, et moi, avec ma voiture et mon chien, son canigou quand il aboie, j'y pense et puis j'oublie.